At present, early learning and care and school-age childcare, including child mining services in Ireland, are open for children of essential workers and for vulnerable children only. From the 8th of March, other children will be returning to these services on a phased basis. The ECCE programme will resume on the 8th of March. All children eligible for this programme can return from this date. From the 29th of March, other restrictions will be lifted, so that all other children can return to services, subject to public health advice. Confirmation will be issued closer to the time. In order to prevent the spread of COVID-19, we need to continue to wash our hands often, stay socially distanced from other adults where appropriate, cover coughs and sneezes, wear face coverings when not caring directly for children, and carefully consider how play pods are managed as children are returning on a phased basis. COVID-19 related guidance for early learning and care and school-age childcare, including childminding, is continuously updated on firstfive.gov.ie. Stay safe, look after yourselves and each other.